What's up, guys? It's me again, and today I will have some more Codename QR footage. And this time, I'm playing alone, actually, on skilled mode. And this is a little bit of a challenge. I'm going to play solo, but on the skilled zombies level. So I don't really think I'm gonna survive. But I'm gonna try to get to the wave 10 without dying. But I'm gonna try a couple times. If I fail a couple times or whatever, how many tries I try, I don't think. Even though I don't think I'm gonna get to wave 10 alone, or even wave 9 or 8. But I'm gonna try and see how it goes. Start game. Alright. Let's do this. Alright. Ooh, nice barn. Oh yeah! I've never seen this. Seems they have updated this. Oh, okay. Well, it's apparently the same gun. Yeah. Wow. Very, very subtle. Anyways, they have updated the game a little bit. There's a new player versus player mode, actually, and it's really cool, and it is intense and super fun. Alright, 5 seconds. Okay, wave 1, 2, and 3 are going to be the easiest ways, I think. 13 zombies? Alright. I'm gonna get on. Get off my stairs. Oh! Well, that's not realistic. Okay, let's get into the back. Just gonna throw these. I think I just launched one into space. That'll be the first zombie on the moon. Look, right there. There he is. Oh. I have never seen an easiest wave of zombies in this game. Mostly, some of the waves are super hard. And do not survive, so. Oh. Hmm. Alright. Somebody died and left a package there. Alright. Wave 2. Let's do this. Oh yes, the 5-7. Where they at? 24. Oh. Alright. Ah! Oh god, if I fail on wave 2, this is going to be the most embarrassing thing of all time. Yeah. Well, it's actually pretty easy on insane. I never thought, on skilled. I didn't think it would be that easy on skilled. Even though it's wave 2. Oh. Okay. Oh. Punch him. I think I got ammo. Yes. What? What? Was there supposed to be 2 zombies left? I'm confused. Oh, I have an incendiary. Totally useless. Well, it actually is not useless in PvP, so it's actually easy. Just throw this incendiary and throw it on a player, and he burns very quickly. Alright, let's continue. Whoa! That scared me. Oh, triple. Okay. And burn these. I mean, I am going to do another Codename Cure video, but not that soon. I'm gonna try it on insane mode. I have played with my friend on insane, and it has been really, really fun. Like those bomb scares. Nope. You ain't gonna get me. You ain't gonna get me alive. on, 35. Oh, hell no. Since when did these zombies not run on wave 3 still? Didn't they run? What? I'm sorry for talking stupidities. No. Sorry if I'm talking or saying stupidities, because I haven't played Codename here in a while. Oh. That was, oh, that's my phone. Oh no. My ammunition is bad. I'm gonna die. If I die, this will be super stupid. Yes. I hope it's that shotgun. Please tell me it's that shotgun. Are you freaking kidding me? This is the worst shotgun in the game. Okay. I'll try to survive with this gun. So, it's already wave 4, right? Yep, wave 4. Alright. Whoa! And throw an incendiary. So it doesn't help. Or maybe it does. I don't know. I haven't used incendiaries on zombies. Get these arms on my way. I can't wait for this game to come out because it's a really cool game. Well, it seems I got off team, okay? Ah! No! This is not good. Oh god. Big guy. Okay, it's one of those soldiers. It's one of those my guys, but they are infected. No. No, please no. Oh god. This is not good. No! Oh. He came like the spy from Team Fortress 2. Alright. This is the second try. Let's do this. Oh no. I mean, I like this Colt. It's a really cool one. Oh. Why am I gonna get this gun? Instead? Okay, never mind. It's the completely same gun. Good. Alright. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. And I will do a Codename Cure video on a map Flatline, because that's an epic map. I've played it and it's really weird. Okay, never mind. I don't think I need to use my gun right here. Maybe an incendiary when they back, like they group up like now. Push them into the fire. Maybe when the game comes out, well, this is just a suggestion. They should add revolvers or something like that. Something close to it. Maybe like a modern revolver or something. That would be cool. Okay. Alright. Oh yeah. I have never thought it would be the first 4 waves that easy on skill. I mean, it's almost the same as playing on easy mode. It's almost the same. Whew! Alright. And the second wave has started. 24. Oh! Okay, I really don't want to play. Even though that aim is... Oh! I really don't have to use aim. And back to the grave. Oh my god, I never thought that there would be so many zombies following me into the fire. Just following me through the fire. Wow, that zombie, this one right there, just ran in front of me and just he just like passed out. And well, what? Alright. Well, again, the same gun, I think. Oh no, it's gonna be the Colt one, or CZ. Oh yeah, just the CZ's, some type of numbers. It was some numbers, but I don't remember. Alright. Well, that part was pretty embarrassing, like the last round on wave 4. That was actually pretty embarrassing that I died. Because I don't think anybody dies on wave 4 at all. Alright, well, you're gonna get kicked. Whoop. There we go. Purely infected. Oh, no numbers. It's in here. That's good. Okay, that was the most cringiest yeehaw I have ever made a sound. Sorry if I'm not talking that much because I take a pause because I'm more of concentrating than talking. This is bad. Again. Why did I get this? Why did I get this CZ? Or whatever it is? I'm pretty much on low ammo right now. That's not good. Oh, I'm never gonna make it. I'm gonna break that fence. I'm not gonna make it in 20 seconds like that. Maybe I am, I don't even know. Okay, I am. Come on, jump. And I am here. Yes, the 5-7. I love this 5-7. Or whatever its name is. Whoa! It just spawned right in front of me. Oh. Get burned. Ha! They got roasted. Oh, no. No, I'm just gonna die. That will be, again, embarrassing. I haven't played this game in a long time, but it still would be embarrassing. That's real bad. I'm not panicking, but I have to get something dramatic. No. Ah. I'm never gonna start this. And this! Alright! I died again on wave 4. Extremely embarrassing. Some people will call me a noob, and I agree with that. Where is it?
Yes.
CZ again. Again the CZ. I think that zombie is still right in that moon. Probably so. Again, wave one. Third time I'm trying this. I can't believe this. I thought on skill that it would be like super crazy. The damage would be from the zombies. The damage you take from the zombies, I think, I thought it would be like a lot higher than this. What? I don't know. Two minus damage. Or minus two damage. Whatever you want to say. Call it. Whatever. Alright. Okay. I just heard a bird around here. So, okay, let's get this through. An extremely deadly virus just spread around the whole world and created a zombie apocalypse. And there's birds around here? Well, I would never expect for birds to survive. But maybe I'm talking again, stupidity. Yeah. Alright, throw that. I like this fist, like when you press center, it's a fist. It's really good if you want them to like back out. If you are low on ammo, you're just punching. I just realized that I haven't used an incendiary. Oh, I'm gonna survive. Oh, it's right here. Again, the same gun, and I have four incendiaries. Well, at least I'm looting. At least I'm getting more incendiaries because they're like a tiny bit useful in zombies. In the survival and bonus mode. Well, that's a pretty high detail. Alright, okay, that was I just threw it right in front of me. Okay, I gotta go someplace else because that one got a little bit boring. Going to the barn. I'm gonna protect. Alright. What do you have? What do you have? What? What do you have? That was a leap of faith. And throw an incendiary right below my feet. That is a bad decision. Oh, no. No. I must not die on wave 3. This is extremely embarrassing. I know I've said that like a billion times. Just burn. No, no. If I die. No. I must not die. That was a little bit of freeze. Nope. Okay, these are the only two. Oh no, 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 no. I have 10 HP. And I'm now gonna make it there. Well, let's say I failed this. Already. I'm a complete noob in this, being alone. Wow, just 60? Okay, I'm gonna deal with it. Yeah. No, 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 that was a giant surprise. Okay, there are more of them. There's more of them coming. Run. No, please, no zombies. No zombies. Be good. Just. No. Two. No, I'm never gonna survive this. One more hit and I'm done. No, it's the giant. It's the one of those. No. Well, all right. I haven't survived either this. I'm a giant noob. Good job. Well, all right. Well, let's quit the server again. Do it again. All right, this is going to be my last try. If I don't make it, I'm a complete noob. I agree with that myself. I mean, I haven't played the game in a long time, so that's my only excuse. Yeah, okay, there it is. Alright. Oh, yes, I have the grenades. They are almost the only useful thing in this survival mode. I know it says PvP because I accidentally wanted to name a server PvP, but it stayed like that because I wanted to try out the PvP mode. And there they go. I used my one only grenade. Sorry if I'm talking like I am, that good English. I know I'm talking like that, but I'm kind of a little bit of tired. I'm kind of a little tired. I wish you guys had just seen my face. I have never seen so many flying zombies in the air. There are like 5 zombies right there. Nope. Okay, that was the last one. Yes! Dual infinities. I call them twins. I know that sounds screwed up, but... Maybe somebody else... maybe someone calls them like that. I mean, I don't know. I don't know any person that calls them like this. This gun and the 5.7 the 5.7 are the best guns. Oh, okay, I just burned myself a little bit. It hurt. Ah. Yeah. Well, that one just passed out again. My guy on the way. No. Please don't tell me there's no end. I hope there's no end. Oh god. I'm gonna probably die. If I do this one, I will. Oof. I almost died on this one. And as soon as I get these two beautiful guns, I get the second best gun. Alright, this is wave 3. When I do that video, when I do the Codename Cure video, like when I'm on insane mode, same subject as this, but I probably won't even get past this wave on insane mode. Okay, there were a lot of zombies that died here. Never seen such a. I hope you guys enjoyed the video and just watching me how I die a bazillion times on wave 3 and wave 4. Pretty embarrassing. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Again, leave a like, subscribe, comment, whatever you want to say in the comments. I mean, a like always helps. Just saying. And I just want to say this. I'm stopping with Grand Theft Auto Vice City. Yes, I know that's a little bit heartbreaking, but I know many of you love Grand Theft Auto Vice City, as I do. But kind of, the game is old, not popular anymore on YouTube, but I had to do it. I had to stop with Grand Theft Auto Vice City. Again, I hope you enjoyed the video. Like, subscribe, and comment. Probably most of you know that. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.